guys, welcome to Metrix. Today we'll be having a look at the smart sensor digital sound level meter, the AS804 model to be exact. This is a very simple and compact sound level meter, which is very easy to use. So today we'll just quickly go into it. What you're going to do is make sure the batteries are in, and then we'll turn it on by pushing the power button there. And as soon as you do that, it will take just a couple of seconds, and then it will start displaying values on it. Now those are the current sound levels that the mic is actually picking up. So it's very simple to use the button outline because it has only four buttons, as you can see. One here is the power button, and then next to it we have the hold button. And what this does, it keeps the values or the levels that it's showing up from fluctuating all the time, as you can see, spontaneously. So you do that, then you can note down the levels or whatever you would like. Then you just push that again and it gets out of that mode and it keeps showing you spontaneous readings. Next to that button here, we have this little light. So this is the backlight. And what you do is just push that and get a green, nice illuminating background. So it's easy to use during the night or in dark environments. And you push that again to turn it off. Next to it, we have the max and min button. Now this is a bit tricky for some people, but once you push it, it goes to the max. And what will this do is it will only display the highest reading that it gets. So now, that's the highest, and once you push it again, it goes over to minimum. And what this does, this will show the lowest reading that it gets, like now. So that's basically it. After that, you can just push that again, and you're out of that mode and into random spontaneous mode. So that's just about it. That's all you need to do if you want to use the meter. And all you have to do is turn it off, is just hold the power button for 2 seconds, and it's off. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching. See you next time.